invasions in Italy, but really there's probably no other, that would probably go down as one of the greatest invasions in our time, maybe in the history of man. Did you know it was as big as it was?
No, not really, because again, this is well on into the war, and we've seen pictures, we didn't have television, pictures on the screen at the movie theater, and of course we did see pictures as well of Hitler having landing craft lined up along the French beach, French coast, and consequently, of course, he decided, we learned that pretty quick, we learned that the reason he had changed over from fighters overhead, he changed over to bombers overhead, and of course the bombers started bombing us because he had decided then that this is where the Battle of Britain anniversary comes in, was the day that the Spitfires and Hurricanes shot down so many German planes that Hitler decided there and then that he did not have enough planes left to carry out the invasion on England. So of course that's when he started bombing.
Richard, did you ever think that England would not win the war? I mean, for some time, you know, in 1939, America didn't even enter the war till 41. Did you ever feel that the war would be lost?
No, because again, the war's been on for so long, we just thought it would go on and on and on. We thought there was no end to it.
Tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her. There ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and